You noted, Kyle, 4.9 points per game this season, so already besting her average, and another bucket for the Panthers.
So quick off the dribble.
Nice dish underneath for the finish, Kara Judkins. Walters grabbing that board. She had a big game last year, the city game, with 21 points. Three ball, and another one goes down for Jasmine Whitney. Perhaps the head coach as this ball tipped. Just two to shoot here for Pitt. Throwing up a three-point try and draining it. How about that? Kyla Nelson beats the buzzer for three. Meeting overall late in the first half, Amagroso. Good defense by Pitt, and not enough
last
time.
Year's game, a 66-53 win for Duquesne as we get a bucket right off.
Good step up D by Judkins to force the miss. Now it's a scoop try with contact, the bucket. 20 to shoot. About a 10-second differential between the shot and game clock. Ball deflects to Danielle Garvin underneath, just inside the left quarter. Pitt in transition. Walsh for three, drills it. Cassidy Walsh now in double figures with 11. Back iron, rebound tipped out to her. Walsh will try a deep three. She is on fire, Cassidy Walsh. Give her 14 here in the second half. Shoot here for Whitney and the Panthers. Two in the paint, one. And they get it off, beating the shot clock buzzer, Kara Judkins. With 21 points today for the Panthers, matching her career high. And now a new one is set for Jasmine Whitney. 22 points today. That won't go. Rebound, Jasmine Whitney of the Panthers. About to snap a four-game losing streak in the city game. And that's your ball game. The Pitt Panthers come to Duquesne at the A.J. Palumbo Center with a 66-58 victory.